This was the first picture of Godot. All the necessary examinations showed that this kitten was completely blind. It was said that the outgoing eye should fall over time or be removed surgically. Mr. Avahit, the guy who found her, contacted us saying he wanted to help with the care of this cat. We began to follow the situation, the veterinarian said. As the days passed, the medicine that was applied to heal the inflammation in Godot's eye showed almost no effect. Over the next few days, Godot's eyes began to deteriorate and it required immediate action. The veterinarian said that her eye almost swung up to a ping-pong ball and would affect her brain if not intervened, and she might die suddenly. Godot underwent an emergency surgery, which was a must. It went well, much to the delight of everyone, especially Avahit Bey, who saved the poor kitty's life. Godot is now a healthy and happy cat and is becoming more and more playful every day, all thanks to the efforts and love from the vets and Bey. Godot is very happy in her new nest and has recovered to her former health. She now weighs 3.5 pounds and she couldn't be happier. Let's hope all things that tortured her are now in the past. Special thanks to Godot's hero, Mr. Avahit, for giving this beautiful cat a second chance at life. If you want more stories like this, please subscribe to our channel and then like, comment, and share this story with your friends.